Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. This is Doc Stout, and I am invading the military quarter once again. Yesterday, we defeated a destructor Vesuvius, and now we are moving on to...
Look, if you give up now, I will tell Gothik not to turn you into a disembodied soul.
Gothik the Harvester. Gothic's ability is for 2 mana. He can just draw a card, so he's a straight-up warlock just like we are. Only, I don't think he has the power of Murlocs. So, we're going to see what he can do. It looks like most of his abilities are not based off of his hero power, but rather the cards in his deck. Let's see if he can stand up to the might of the Murloc Horde. First, we have to draw a halfway decent hand, though.
Gul'dan versus
Gothik the Harvester.
All right,
my minions never truly die.
He doesn't
die.
Seem to start with any minions.
Your soul shall be mine.
Double leper gnome and a murloc tidehunter. I don't know that I want 2 leper gnomes. I'm going first. One doesn't seem too bad though. Let's see if we can't mulligan into one more murloc. Old Murkai. Not exactly what you want in your starting hand, but if I can draw the game out. Now I kind of feel like I should have played. Well, let's see what we've got here. Let's start with a leper gnome. That way, if he's loaded with removal spells, he'll at least take a couple of damage. He still didn't play anything, so I guess we'll Tidehunter and we'll save the Voidwalker for next turn. Go on the offensive a little bit.
Shields up!
A Sun Fury Protector without any minions to the side. That seems bad. We are well set up to just curve into old Murkai. Play the Taunter.
Why do you
And we're able to swing for 7 more.
Give me a big hug!
I am not concerned about it.
Job's done.
Power overwhelming will hopefully give me some reach. Okay, that's fine. Although, may delay. Yeah, I think I'm not going to play old Murkai just yet. Because the unstable ghoul, when it dies, is going to deal 1 damage to all minions, which at this point is everybody. I can further overextend into Murloc Scout. Yeah. I mean, at this point, I'm even like 8-for-1. What I really need is a pumper.
What we do?
Yikes! Now we have a pumper. Quite strong. Wrong kind of pumper. Attack is not my problem. This is not good. I could wipe my own board here. Let's see. Power overwhelming. Yeah, I guess I'll just have to rebuild. Power overwhelming here. Should survive. So many good Murlocs were lost in the attack. That's brutal, because old Murkai would have been so big. Well, let's see what happens. 17 to 24. No. Yeah, you're late to the party. I guess the flesh-eating ghoul is fine in this situation. I don't like double soulfire.
Kill my minions if you like. Their souls will pay you a visit.
Alright, now we can get things rolling a little bit. We'll play old Murlocs. I'll wait until I can play the knife juggler to start soul firing. That's fine. Yikes. Even a 2-for-1, that's a good deal for me. I think we need to draw cards. Knife juggler first. Whenever I summon the minion, he's gonna do 2 damage. He's gonna do damage. We'll start with a Tide Caller. Get a trigger. Scale Oracle. Get a trigger. His Death Rattle. I would get a Spectral Rider. Let's get a Spectral Rider, shall we? I think we might get a trigger.
Dead. Return!
This is 0. Oh, Spectral Rider is not something we want. Okay, I understand that now.
Ride forth.
Okay. That's bad. Hellfire is not what we want in this situation. This is fine, however. Put me in a situation where I can finish him off. Let's see.
Catch!
6, 2, 1. Actually, yeah, Hellfire will get us there. 3 damage to everybody. Die. Alright, Gothic the
Why doesn't Gothic come back
one of his
as
abilities.
Spectral Gothic? Come on!
Why doesn't Gothic come back as a Spectral Gothic? Yeah, despite misunderstanding one of the abilities on one of his cards and having a kind of a suboptimal hand and getting, what, like 5-6-for-1, Gothic presented little challenge for the Murloc Horde. Let's see what we got for defeating him. Spectral Knight. 4-6-for-5, who cannot be targeted by spells or hero powers. Not a very good fit for a Murloc deck, but something I might use otherwise when constructed. Alright, well, that's going to take care of the second boss of the military quarter. Oh, and I got my 28 Warlock, a golden Soulfire. And we unlock the final boss. Let's get a preview for tomorrow's stream.
The 4 horsemen are my most powerful death knights.
The 4 horsemen.
I'm looking forward to this.
I remember this battle in World of Warcraft. The 4 horsemen have a power to draw 2 cards for 5. I think I would like to make sure that they don't get to turn 5. But since they have 4 horsemen, I'm going to guess they're going to start out with some minions on the board or something. Should be fun. Alright, well that's going to do it for today. I'd like to thank you for watching today, and join me tomorrow for a fight against the 4 horsemen. Until then, this is Doc Stout, signing off with Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. Murgle on, my friend.